built to fight him as assassins. Ymir's coming in for the collapse?
Yep.
Yeah. Get that motherfucker. Get that nipple pierced, bud. He's dead. He's dead. Oh, Rama. Rama wants to die too.
Yeah, he does. What is he thinking?
I was thinking. Okay. Thought we were all confused.
Middle.
Going center.
Hey! Alright, Kamkon is running away from us. Guan Yu's missing, he might be coming toward siege.
Okay. If he comes in, I'll just knock him off.
If he comes in, he's dead. It's 3v1.
Yeah. They got it. I'm gonna search this jungle and see if I can find him.
Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna go help George's left.
See what we can get out of our jungle really quick, man.
Well, I'm back at full health.
Let's push.
Gosh, I love the emerald.
Yeah.
It's the best.
That task seems really
Healy
fun.
Healy Nuts is the greatest.
Oh, God. Zalqui's here.
Coming.
Dan, I'm going to lead him over to you.
Okay.
Rama's on your side. Running.
Oh! Sorry!
I'll get out of there, guys. Oh, maybe not. I should be able to get back there in time.
Coming in.
Going in on Guan. Body blocked to hell.
What?
Why? Okay.
I like it.
I'm fine with this. Have a winner, right?
Honestly, chest. Free chest! Baby? Yeah. Clean.
Really?
What'd you get?
Voice pack.
Huh?
Neja.
Oh.
The one jungler I can't play. Actually, I'll be right back, guys. Let me start that.
Damn. I'll be right back.
Sweet. Yes, I'm cooking for my son and his wife. It's his 30th birthday. Poor birds into my bowl at the milk of 2 months ago. It's Mary, Mom.
Alright, Ratatouille's windscreen is hilarious. It's adorable.
Oh, nobody's here. Just me and the floorboards. Crossing now, come on everybody, I'll show you how. What the fuck is this? Oh, right.
Do you have a headache or a heartbreak? I'm the broken but the
Brian's a brass, and he's the mayor of your fucking ass.
Oh no, Shabita coming!
Alright, after two successful games like that, it is officially almost 5 o'clock, so it's time for a beer. Fucking Neja.
If we get one more win, then I've got 3 wins today. Don't I get something cool for that?
Yep.
Okay, so yeah, we get me one more win and boom.
My lovely sweet.
Since you're devil uncensored DVDs. That's
right, ready?
Yes.
I want.
I'm ready.
I have 2 more to go, guys.
Simple request in this world.
I'll play the hardest one last. Since none of us are in practice with Conquest except for Baby Dan.
Well, what are we doing right now?
Arena. Make sure to buy your scream potion. Oh, we also have the reaping to do, but fuck the reaping.
Yeah.
We'll try the reaping after this.
Fuck the reaping.
It's only worth it if you get Nuwa or Thanatos.
It's really as small that can make the window.
I mean, did we do the God Pack?
Yeah, why do you ask?
Oh, I couldn't remember.
Oh yeah, that's why I can play everyone. You know, I just still have favorites, I'm heavily biased in MOBAs.
Oh, I know.
You know.
Yeah, I have my favorites too, and I'm gonna start specializing as a jungler, so...
I still
don't want that skin just because of its name. So Chalk has a skin called Boom Chakalaka.
What? Yes. I have to see the skin.
Yeah, I need to do that too.
It's more like his standard one. I just want it because of the name.
Understandable.
Yes. Oh god, thank you, Hi-Rez. The world needed this.
I still really enjoy his Slaughterhouse skin.
Yeah, the Slaughterhouse one. It's pretty cool.
I really like Shock. I think he's a great laner right now, too.
He is. He's one of my favorites.
I need to learn Sir Cat.
I like Sir Cat as a jungler. Really good single target, blowing someone up.
Yeah.
But I like her because of how much mobility she has.
Yeah. Plus I need to get that Madam Sir Cat, the Madam Blade.
Ah.
It's one of my favorite skins in the game currently. I don't feel like I could play Sir Cat in Arena. I just don't think
she's
built
pretty
for
difficult,
that.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what? Oh, cool, I gained a mastery rank in Ratatosker without realizing it.
Yeah. Good job, Will.
Cool, so I'm gonna... Well, I actually don't have
right. Nox.
Yeah,
I think we need a tank.
I have a tank.
We're taking
tank. Chungay is every role.
Well, the rabbit's every role. I'm just like major.
Amazing red skin with a very stereotypical black guy announcer.
Pretty odd.
Zeus?
Ooh, go for it.
You know what?
I'm gonna go with the classic.
Freya.
Bum bum Freya Frey.
Bum bum Freya Frey incoming.
I did read a pretty funny description of Freya about like what lane she can do, and it just said, it doesn't matter, just get her to late game.
Yeah, back when she first released, everyone was building her attack damage only. And Pon Pon Wei Wei, who's now a high-res employee, actually coined the Pon Pon Frey Frey hybrid build. Because high-res did not realize how strong it was going to be, and because no one played it for like two or three patches afterwards, when it finally came out, it had like a 70% win rate. And it took forever to tone it down.
Marcus, Rama, Anubis, Zablanke, Rattle is the other one.
Hey, Nova, what's up?
Pon-pon free free build, here we come. Don't drink me, guys. I shouldn't have done that.
I shouldn't have done what now?
I drank it.
Drank what?
The don't drink me potion.
Oh.
I love that. You shouldn't have done that. I'll take this one, Will, if you don't mind.
I got bread, you can have it.
Perks of fraying. That was Anubis. A chunk!
Okay, I kinda see how it works.
I hurt.
I chunk! Hey guys, ask me how much AD and AP I have.
I don't have money on it!
None! Freya, motherfucker!
They really wanted to chase me. They're all almost dead.
It's two.
Protect the base.
To do that.
What was that?
I don't know why they were willing to do that.
It was silly. Frey Frey can now trace you to the ends of the earth, you bitches. I mean, what?
I mean, what did you say? I'm feeling the. Oh Jesus, where am I? Oh Jesus, no.
I'll get Arachne out of the way. Oh shit, I just fucked up our Nox's ulti.
Ow.
Oh god.
Oh, that sounds nice. What have you guys been doing together?
What was that?
Talking to someone else. Sorry.
Sorry, I forgot you were streaming.
Yeah. By the way.
By the way, this is being streamed, everyone!
Like usual, so I'm just hardened to it by now. I assume most of your viewers are also hardened to my idiocy as well.
Oh.